She was born on the farm, way back in 57. Got a free education up until the age of 11. The father drove a Ford and the mother drove a match. They would pick her and they'd squall about what the other had. He got drunk twice a week and they carried him back home. She never lied except on Sundays. On the telephone she called her dad. She told him what he didn't want to hear. He watched her crying. They don't make many things good. So you pray to God that you're off the shore. All the ones that you love are only bones and blood. She joined the circus with her eyes. Every time it passed on through, she hung out with the freaks and told her the colors only blue. In the wind's room, she watched the circus stepping up. There was always room for Sally and her mom's train. She built a fire. Yeah.